Oh man, I don't know. Hopefully the lighting is shining. I don't really know, guys. It's Halloween night right now. It's 10:06 at night, and guys, what a Halloween it was. I don't know about you guys. I can see the moon. It's 100% full. It is amazing out. It's about 45 degrees and a little just completely clear. There's no clouds in the sky. So, what an amazing night. What an amazing Halloween. The vibe was unbelievable. I did run into some issues tonight. I was trying to just hand out candy and be nice to people, and these kids started harassing me. They were making fun of me. Their parents started making fun of me. Guys, stay safe out there. Everyone's on edge with the election coming up. Make sure you stay safe. Make sure you stay balanced, because there are a lot of people that are just completely freaking out with the election coming up, guys. The election is just, oh man. We hope and we pray that that we have a winner on the early morning of November 4th, but I'm starting to really doubt we're going to. There's a lot of stuff going on with voter fraud. It's crazy. I don't want to get into it right now. It's a whole big thing. I've got videos up on it. It's all documented. It's all out there. There's videos floating around, whatever. I don't want to talk about politics. I will say one thing, guys. The Democrats are trying to sneak a quick one by us, and we're not going to let it happen, because I have a video coming out tomorrow talking about Joe Biden's age. Yes, Joe Biden's age. He's going to be 78 in 20 days on November 20th. And Democrats really think he's going to be able to run a re-election campaign at the age of 81, maybe in office until the age of 85 or 86, guys. The Democrats think they can sneak a fast one by us. It's not going to happen. We will be talking about Joe Biden's age tomorrow. I'm trying not to talk about politics. We're just talking about Halloween and my experiences. It was a weird night. It definitely was a weird night. I fell asleep for about an hour. Some things happened, but the point of it is, guys, I hope everyone had a happy Halloween. I don't know how many videos I've uploaded. They all just kind of blend together at this point. I remember this morning, I remember uploading, or this afternoon, early afternoon, my prediction video, which I absolutely think I hammered, by the way, guys. You got to give me some props for that. I just rapid fire predicted every single state in the 2020 election. This was probably at like 11 a.m. this morning. I don't even remember, but I rapid fire predicted every single state. Guys, another thing, the clocks turned back, so we get an extra hour of sleep. Right now, honestly, I don't really like that. I mean, no, it's nice to get the extra hour of sleep, I'll be honest, but I wish we had it like on Monday night or Sunday night, you know what I'm saying? Instead of Saturday night, because the thing is, I normally wake up at 5:30 in the morning every single day, except for Sunday, when I sleeping until 7 or 8 a.m. So it really doesn't matter that we get an extra hour. But it's whatever. Unfortunately, it's gonna get dark at like 5 o'clock now. Ooh, that's tough. But guys, we have a huge election, and probably starting Monday morning, I'm not gonna be sleeping until maybe at least Friday or Saturday. I'll probably be up over 120 straight hours, with the election, with the coverage, with the what ends up happening, if we have a winner, if we don't have a winner. There is so much to discuss on election night and the days after the election. If we don't have a winner, what's going to happen? Is it going to be a 2000 situation with Gore and Bush, where we're not going to have a winner decided for set for 4 or 5 months? This election, guys, I'm so convinced now. I've seen visions. I'm so convinced it's going to be very close. And you look at my video, you look at my prediction video I did today, it was very close. It was decided by Florida. That was a great video. But either way, guys, Trump or Biden, I'm a pure independent. I want everyone to be happy, and seeing people, be on edge, be annoying and mean, it's very tough, but we will fight through this, guys. I really love all the holidays. Everyone says, "Oh, I don't like this holiday." I love them all. And tonight was a great night. I hope everyone enjoyed their Halloween. I keep wanting to say Thanksgiving. I don't know why. I hope everyone enjoyed their Halloween. What a beautiful night it is. It is the 31st still, and it's a late night video, a rare late night video for me. But yeah, that's where we're basically at. There's no mic filming for this video, or no mic on. I forgot to turn my mic on. I'm just doing this, whatever. I'm not gonna put a thumbnail in it either. It's just gonna get thrown out there like this, willy-nilly. I'm just giving you guys a message. So everyone, happy Halloween. We had a lot of stuff that's been happened over the past few weeks. Look at my channel, guys. You can take a look back. You can reference videos. There is a lot of content on there, obviously. I'm sure that a lot of other people, a lot of other great YouTubers have politics content and things like that. But I think my content covers pretty much a lot of the election, at least over the past month. There are a lot of videos up there that would be very interesting and things like that. But guys, make sure you follow me on Twitter. Link to that is always in the description. I'm, of course, the Depressed Ginger. Thank you for watching, and happy Halloween. All right, guys, I just had this Reese's pumpkin thing, and I looked at the calories and I was mind blown. Guys, this little thing,
170 calories. No wonder America's fat. No wonder. This little thing, I could eat 20 of these things and not even be full at all. It would be like an appetizer. This little itty bitty thing, this little, look at this. Look at my hand compared to it. It's 170 calories. I wonder how many, like, oh my gosh, 10 grams of fat.
You know, guys, I feel like this should be illegal. We've got a Christmas movie on October 31st. What are we doing, fellas? Why am I watching Lifetime? I think that's the real question. That's the real problem. That may be the real issue. A Quiet Place. There you go. There's a nice movie. There's a nice horror genre. You know, Sinister, guys. If you need a movie to watch, Blair Witch. If you need a movie to watch, Sinister. Or Sinister 2. But Sinister, the first Sinister is the best, I think.